The Arthur Kenan Foundation today hailed its 7th annual student mentorship program at the headquarters of the sub-county. The program brings together all secondary students from the sub-county, parents, elders, and a team from the foundation led by its chair, Mr. Mohamed Bule, who was the chief guest during the event. A total of 1,000 students graced the occasion. The mentorship program is a unique one, only in Eldas constituency, courtesy of Dr. Adan Kenan Foundation. The chairman, Mr. Bule, was accompanied by teachers from the sub-county, who played a pivotal role as exam markers for languages and sciences. They give the students key hints on how to tackle the questions and advise them against cheating. Mr. Mohamed Bule, the foundation chairman, who is also the personal assistant to MP Adan Kenan, in an interview with ARF Media, said the foundation has a lot of legacies to celebrate, including education mentorship program, football tournament, greening and afforestation programs, among others. The chairman noted that the education mentorship program is the biggest legacy for Dr. Kenan in his effort to boost education sector in the constituency.
I'm Mohamed Bule Mohamed, the chairman of the Adan Kenan Foundation. I also double up as the personal assistant to the area MP, Honorable Dr. Adan Kenan. We have started this program, mentorship program, for all Form 4 students within the constituency in the year 2014. We are now doing our 7th annual mentorship program. And this program is important for Form 4 students who are about to do their exams. We bring teachers from across the county to talk to them about the exams, how they should approach their examinations, what they should avoid in the examinations, what they should do in the examinations, and we also give them career guidance on what to do after high school. In today's event, we highlighted several issues, including vices that are currently happening in our schools, like burning of schools, drug and substance abuse, indiscipline in schools, and parenting. Those are some of the social ills that are affecting our students in our schools. We have also engaged them on their future career prospects. We have discussed with them career opportunities or programs, degree programs, which they should venture into so that they don't require someone for employment later on. So we have given them some courses we think are marketable so that they can pursue and reach their career goals. This foundation has done quite a lot in the education sector in Eldas constituency, and even has engaged youth in other sub-counties. Like tomorrow we are having a Premier League for Wajir East, which is sponsored by the Adan Kenan Foundation. In the education sector, apart from this mentorship program, we buy revision books for our schools. We engage our teachers for trainings on whatever they need. And we also do some infrastructural development for our schools so that our schools can have the facilities that are required for academic excellence.
Speaker after speaker at the function advised the student against drug and substance abuse, social media platforms, criminal activities, or anything that will hurt their education progressed.
Kwa jina naitwa Sheikh Abdullah Isaac, sana sana julikana kama Sheikh Ubeid. Kwa hii program ya leo, tunaona sisi kama viongozi ya dini ni muhimu sana kabisa. Muhimu kabisa. Kwanza tunashukuru Mungu na pia tunashukuru the Honorable Kenan Foundation. Na kusema kweli inasaidia hawa watoto ya Form 4. Na inagawisha maisha yao kabisa. Inaangalisha kabisa imfuja yao. Kwa hivyo tunawahimiza mambo kama hii. Program kama hii isiwe ya misho. Isiwe ya misho. Hii inasaidia kabisa watoto yetu na jamii kwa jumla. Kwa hiyo maneno kwa fupi tunasema asanteni sana wale wameorganize hiyo program in course wana mheshimiwa Adan Kenan Kwa hiyo mfupi nasema asanteni.
Najma Ali, a student from Eldas Girls Secondary School, in a vote of thanks on behalf of Eldas Constituency Student Forum, thank Dr. Adan Kainan for initiating the program to benefit the student. She requested the lawmaker to expand the mentorship program to Wajir County.
I'm Najma Ali from Eldas Girls Secondary School, a Form 4 candidate. Actually, this foundation has helped us and in terms of improving our status, especially on co-curricular activities and on the education issue. To first start with, on this issue of the co-curricular, you heard the PA of the MP saying that tomorrow we're having a league, which has never happened in Wajir County. And we are eagerly waiting for that, and we thank him for that, for sponsorship, because not every person is able to do that for his area or the area he's representing. I thank Adan Kainan Foundation, the founder of the all this, and the sponsor, that is our able MP Elders Area Hon Adan Kainan Wehlie, and I appreciate him for what he has done for us.